Foreign ministers of the G20 countries will discuss the fight against the coronavirus pandemic, climate protection and aid for Africa on Tuesday in Matera in southern Italy. German Foreign Minister Heiko Maas says the talks would focus on how to help the global economy.